As I start this day, help me remember that I belong to you, and my desire is to act accordingly. Keep my feet from stumbling and my mind from wandering into distractions that could steal precious time and energy from the most important things you have designed for me to do for you. I'm proud to be your child, Lord. I am so grateful that you died for me, re-rising again on your own new morning so that every day could be fulfilled with your wonder of your love, the freedom of your spirit, and the joy of knowing you. I ask you, please open up everyone's hearts out there for them not to be distracted about anything anymore. Have them, you know, look into the, really into their hearts and for them to know the truth. As you know, Lord Jesus, I had got attacked today, and that's why I'm doing this. And I want to rebuke the enemy, the devil, the adversary, in the name of Jesus. I want to rebuke him in the name of Jesus right now. I rebuke him. Just want to ask you, bless my subscribers, bless everyone out there, even my new subscribers who don't know me. Bless them. Heal them. Grant them all their wishes. I ask you, in Yeshua, Jesus' name, amen. How you guys doing today? I'm sorry, guys. I did get attacked today, so I had to, you know, ask Lord for forgiveness, and I don't want to talk about it really more about it, but yeah, we were going back and forth, and I just didn't want to go through that anymore. I'm done with that. Okay, for those of you my new subscribers, I want to give a shout out to Curtis, Connie. I think your name, I don't want to butcher it, Yabuda. I don't want to butcher it, guy. I'm sorry if I did. And Young Wang. That's a crazy guy. I love that guy. That guy's a funny guy. Okay, no, well, these, I had talked to two of them today. Two of them sent me photographs, which are, you guys are seeing right here. That one. These right here, one subscriber sent me these photographs. And I had another subscriber send me this one and this one right here. And these right here, how come I don't talk about these right here? So I had to make a collage and send this one right there and show why I don't show these. For those of you, my new subscribers who don't know, and for my old subscribers and my mid subscribers who already know that I don't talk about the sun simulator or the lens arrays or the cloaking devices or the lens flares being planets, is because at one time I did, until I started realizing that they weren't. I have to thank WSO and Jeff P for opening my eyes, because I started doing experiments as the way they started telling us. When I started doing experiments, I started realizing what we're seeing is actually lens flares. That's what I told my new subscribers, and they asked me for me to do this for them. So I'm doing this for them, and for those of you guys who already know already what they are, just leave it as that. But for those of you who are on the fence and are contemplating about them being them or not, hopefully this time around this video will probably help you guys out. If it doesn't, like I said, I really don't want to talk about this, if you guys can hear by the tone of my voice, but I promise my subscribers I will. First of all, I'm going to go with the video, these two videos right here, so we can show you guys real quick, and then we're going to go with the photographs. I'm going to try to rush through them real quick. I'm not going to want to stay on them, but I'm going to just show you guys. Just let you guys know that all what we're seeing here are lens flares, okay? This is my video right here that I did. As you can tell, this is a lens flare right here. This is ready. It's called a stationary lens. It's called an internal camera. It's an internal lens flare. It's in your camera. It's an internal flare. This object doesn't move. As you can tell, it's a hexagon and everything. It doesn't move. Only time it moves is whenever you move the camera. Actually, the lighter the camera. You'll see right now. Watch. Just pay attention, guys. Let me put this low. Yeah, it's low. See how it stays stationary? Just go back one more time so you guys can see that. Just pay attention to this right here. Forget the lights. Forget all this right here right now. We'll talk about this real quick right now. Just pay attention to that right there. This is a lens flare that's always there in the sky. Just call it an internal lens. Hear me. An internal lens. You learned this in camera photography 101. Here we go. See that? See how it's still there? Stationary. lot of people tell me it's not stationary. Does it, that it moves? No, it doesn't. It's just the increments when we're in the camera. Say, for instance, this is a webcam, increments. This object's still there, increments. It's going to stay stationary. The light's going to stay here. This is our sun. It's going to move over here in another another 5 minutes, like say over here on this side of this side. This thing is still going to stay there, but this time it's going to be on this side. It's going to make it look like it stayed on this side. It's not. It's just what you call an eternal lens, an eternal flare. It's stationary inside your camera. Every camera has one. All of our cameras. See how it stays stationary? Just keep going. Sorry, guys. Every time I pause my stuff, let's do that all over again. Every time I pause my stuff, it does that. I've been having trouble. Look at right here. See that little thing right there? Watch. You guys will see that in one photograph right now. Watch. I'm gonna show you guys. See that little opening, that little ring right here? That's not a planet. You can make that on a photograph, just that solo alone. Watch. Just pay attention to everything right now. You're just gonna see your lens flare. See when I pause it and everything, it's gonna mess up on me. Here we go. There's your lens flare right there. See all that? All lens flares. Stationary. Just to let you know, it's a flashlight that, and the camera is just stuck. The camera is on a tripod. And my little girl in the back, she's holding the tripod. See your lens flares already right here? A lot of them. Lens flare. Just showing you guys real quick. I just want to do this real quick. As you guys can tell, the tone of my voice, I really don't want to do that. See, are your lens flares here, there, 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 there? Same thing what we see on the FFA webcams, because we're looking at it. We're looking at it. It's all right there, too. Hey, they go back right there. Right there. Look at that right there, too. See? It looks like the striped planet, huh? You're going to tell me it doesn't look like a striped planet, huh? If I were to actually just screenshot that and then later on go in there, I'm going to, you know, do brightness and contrast in that. And hold on here. Let's see. You guys are seeing it right here. How about this right here, real quick? Let's do it this way. Let's see if this will work better. Let's go to colors. Negative. Nope. See, it disappeared. See that? It's a lens flare. Disappeared. Let's go to gradient. And let's go to color. Let's go to edge. See, it disappeared. Everything disappeared. Edge will make everything disappear. Spectra. You can barely see it right there with spectra. See how the way it looks? Just like almost like a planet from right there, but it's not. Let's get out of here. See it? See that spectra right there? Looks like a planet, but it's not. It's a lens flare. Let's get out of spectra. Let's go back to the original. Now let's play it. Here's your lens flare right there. Excuse me, guys. All this is camera anomalies. See, it's right there, stationary right there on top. And I'm going to stop it. I'm going to stop it as soon as it goes right there. Then I'm going to show you the other one. Then I'm going to show you that. I'll show you guys the photographs. I could get off of this. Whew. You guys really don't know how bad I really do. I don't even want to talk about this anymore. That's why if people want to believe in lens flares, they can. Because I don't show lens flares on my channel unless I'm explaining them like I'm doing. Look, you see that right there, Randy? That's what you guys see in the FFA webcam, too. Yeah. I'm glad I got it. They see that big old red planet right here, too? What they try to show you guys, that big red one? It's right there. Like, that's what Matt Rogers shows you guys right here. That big old red planet right here. See it? See the big old red planet? See it right here? Look at it. Oh, my God. There's Nibiru right there, guys. It's in my garage. Look at Nibiru. Look at Nibiru. Look at Look at the way Nibiru orbits. Yeah, that thing's orbiting too. Look at it, see? It orbits to itself. Look at, that's a lens flare. I can't have a planet in my garage, and I don't have no planets in my garage. Plus, anyways, that's a flashlight. See that again? One more time so you guys can see how it made that little planet almost right here. Like it made that scatter. See a scatter of light like that? See, it looks like almost like a planet. That's what happens on some of the FFA webcams, too. And people take photographs of that. I'll show you guys exactly what I'm talking about right now. So you guys can see. Let's go back one more time so you guys can see what I was talking about. See that right there? Remember that? Remember the way that looks right there? Okay. Remember the way that looks right there. Okay. Let's go real quick right now and get the out of here real quick. There's all your lens flares already. Like I said, I'm done. There's that right there. Now let's just open up the other one so you guys can see. This is for John out there in the Damn Best podcast. He told me that lens flares can't have craters on them. Hold on. There's craters already on lens flares. See all these lens flares? Lens flare. Everything, all lens flares. These are all the craters. See that crater? Crater. All lens flares. Lens flares have craters. See that? And then check this out. I'm going to make the egg planet right now. See that right there? Make the egg shape right here. That's what you guys see on the FFA webcam. I actually thought that was a planet too at one time. But like I said, if it wasn't for WSO telling me to do my own experiment for me to find out. Oh yeah, look at that right there. See? All lens flares, guys. Plethora of lens flares. This is exactly what you guys see in the FFA webcams too. All that stuff right there. Look at all that plethora of lens flares. I'm sorry, guys, if you guys are actually getting tired of this, if you guys are duped, if you guys want to fast forward, go ahead and fast forward until I get into the video, until I get to the folders. But these are for the people who wanted to know. Now let's go right here real quick so you guys can see what you guys saw right there in the videos right here. See all that? Lens flares. That's the cap right there. Lens flares. Right? This is what I got. These are the photographs that I got. How come I don't show these? See? Lens flares, even the rainbow. Even one right here. See that little one forming right there? This is a floodlight too. And then here's your bow cap, and here's your red planet in the inside. See, here's your bow. So, see, that's the reason why I send this back to them, telling them this is the reason why. See that right there? Bow. That's your bow. There's your red planet with the bow. Here's the bow. It's just a lens flare. It's just camera anomaly. And that right there was the one I showed you guys, that little thing. This is not a planet. It's a lens flare. That right there I'm scared of. Mainly more. That's a red object coming our way. Like I said, that's a bow. See that? Go back again. Lens flare. You guys will see right now. Okay, before we go on to there. Back in the 1541, they didn't have any. Maybe they did. Maybe they didn't. But if they did, we don't know about it until if they did, we're barely finding out a lot of stuff about a lot of technology that is underground and over there in Antarctica. So who knows? Maybe they did. Who knows? We don't know. But as of right now, since we were taught that they didn't, right? Just like the way we were taught that Pluto was a moon, for me, it's still a moon. A planet. Sorry, guys, a moon. A planet. I'm going to keep it as a planet. Okay. In 1541, they didn't have any, like I said, any type of technology. Why did they see the same thing we're seeing now here? Cloaking devices or lens arrays aren't creating that. Now I'm starting to understand what the Chinese saw. What they said they saw. They said they saw somewhere between 7 to 5 moons, or 5 or whatever, suns and moons, something like that. If you could take a really good look at this picture real here, real quick, and we're going to move on right here. As you guys can see, this is from 1541. Here's one sun, as you guys can tell, because that's our sun right there. Ready? Remember, these are sun dogs, but if you paid attention, that's one sun to them. That's two suns to them. Now, our sun is three. Our sun is the first one. That's two. That's three. Now, look, here's another sun up here. That's four suns to them, and here's another sun right there for them. That's five suns. So now, in my opinion, okay, what I'm seeing right here as the way I'm starting to see, as I'm starting to read, is that this is our original sun. That's one sun. That's two suns. That's three. And that's four. And we're missing, well, that's one, two, because we're getting it right here, okay? That's our sun. That's that one, is that one. That one is that one. And these two are these two. That's what we're seeing right there. We're seeing five suns up there every time we see a halo and do that. That's five suns, according to the Chinese. That's one, two, three, four, five. That's five suns. That's what they call suns. Okay, now this is a lens flare, which you guys saw. See, lens flare. You guys are going to see it by the sun right now. That's what they said to me. How come I'm not showing this? Oh, because I told them this is an internal lens flare. They're like, are you serious? And I'm like, yeah, I can show it to you. And I send them one photograph, see? Lens flare. Everything's all, it's all a big old internal lens flare, man. See right there? Lens flare. I show you guys a plethora of lens flares that were coming out. It's nuts to see. It's not a planet, guys. Yeah, and also I wanted to share with you guys, like, that right there is a flare. You guys see right now, all this right here, what you guys are seeing is nothing but flares, man. Like, that all there is flares. All that right there is flares. All this stuff is flares, what you guys are seeing. Flare. That's an internal flare. Internal flare. See, your internal flare. That's your internal flare. That's exactly what I showed you guys. Remember I showed you guys the flares that I showed you guys that can have craters? Same thing. It ain't no planet. If that's a planet, that's a refraction of our sun. Ain't no big chunk missing, man. Come on now. I can see the whole perfectly ground sphere. Now, someone gave me this video today asking me for me to upload it and use it. I told them I'm not doing none of that stuff. There's no freaking chunk missing. No, but like I said, I'm not, or else you see the whole chunk missing around the whole thing. You don't see a chunk missing. Well, anyways, guys, I love you guys. I really do. All my new subscribers and all, but please, I don't believe in none of this stuff. That's not going to do nothing to us. I showed you, that's a lens flare. That's what you call an internal flare. It's in our cameras. All cameras have it. And what's crazy about it is that you don't see the object pass by. If it was actually stationary, it was there, the sun should have lit it up right now, right here, on this side, if it was standing right there, but it's not. See where it's at? It's only stationary on that side, because like I showed you in my video on the flashlight, remember? That's what I'm trying to show you guys right here. See all lens flare? That's a lens flare right here, too. That's a red object that I showed you guys. I was a member of that was right there in the street light right there. Same thing. Nah, I'm sorry. Any reflections from space? That right there is nothing but lens flares. Oh my God! Look at that! Look at that plethora! Look at that! Oh man, I'm sorry guys, but yeah, I can't sit here and watch this type of stuff anymore. I used to be excited when I used to watch this until I finally realized, hey. There's a lot of channels out there duping you guys. Not me, because I'm open. I'm waking. See, that's the lens flares, guys. All lens flares, not planets. Lens flares. Look at that. I told you guys, plethora. Remember I told you guys are going to get plethora? Plethora lens flares. Remember I showed you guys that one lens flare that was right there in the picture? You know what? If I got to, let's open this up again. Let me show you guys one more time so you guys can see. Then we're on our way. Yeah, the honking and stuff, it's crazy stuff, guys. Like this right here. It's my neighbor next door. It's the cop. See those right there? Like that right there. Plethora. You're getting a plethora of lens flares like that. I told you. there. Plethora, man. Nothing but lens flares like that right there. There's your lens flare. I was showing you guys real quick. See? Lens flares, man. Let me show you guys right there. See the plethora of lens flares you guys are getting? That's exactly what you guys are seeing right there in the FFA webcam. And there it is right there. That's that little... I'll show you guys what that is right there, right now. Let's go back real quick. Like, that's right there. That's what you guys are seeing right there. That lens flare right there. Plethora. Let's just play this real quick just to show you guys. That's you guys' plethora, what you guys are seeing, man. Plethora. Look at all these lens flares. Look at that. See, that's what you guys are seeing right there. That was on top of the sun. Not top of the sun. See, that way, I'm scared of that really more. I'm scared of this right here more than any of these things right here. These are all lens flares, man. We can scan through this whole thing right here, guys. Scan through this whole thing, but that's all what you guys are seeing. Lens flare, see? Internal flare. See how it stays stationary? Like the way I showed you guys in my video. Stay stationary. It doesn't go anywhere. It's lens flares, guys. I'm sorry. I love you guys, but I will not be using any of these guys. And please, do not send me any of these guys. I love you guys. I really do, man. I really do, guys. Please. Please. I love you. Believe me, it's not. You start getting right here. Here's your bow again right here. Here's the lens flares. Then here's your lens flares right here again. Like here, so I can show you guys what we were talking about right now. Is this one right here? Because the subscriber tried to... Let me explain to you what the subscriber tried to explain to me. So the reason why I'm explaining to you guys real quick. He tried to explain to me on my photograph right now that I showed him on this one right here. He tried to explain to me the way I'm explaining to you on his photograph on this one right here. That this is our sun simulator. That this is the white sun, this is the yellow that it produces, and this is the red that we get in the back. Okay. And I told him, no problem. Here's a white light bulb. Yellow that it produces. Here's a white light bulb. Yellow that it produces. And here's all the red in the back. Oh, matter of fact, here's your lens flare right there, right? Oh, yeah. Well, here's mine, too. Matter of fact, I got two of them. Lens flares. Okay, get on out of here. See right there? And then somebody told me that these diamonds were Nibiru or Bukachina. Lens flares. There's no sun here for me to get these diamonds. Lens flares. Here's an orb, which you guys got to see an orb. See, even it has a face like it. It even looks like a face of that guy from the guy with the octopus face. Octopus face. Here's another one, orb coming out right there. Okay. Here's orbs, not flares. Orbs. Orbs have orbs look like craters. Here's a big lens flare. Okay. And here's a big lens flare. And here's that one I showed you guys. The one right there I showed you guys in the video. That yeah, big old red object right here. You said, like I said, you could create this all on its own. And here's a big planet right here, guys, that everybody wants you to believe in. You see it right there, the big one right there. Here's that. It's a lens flare. Big planet. And here's your cap. Here's your red planet. Here's your rainbow planet or your effect that you get from the light bulb. And you can see it right here. See it? Here's your red planet. There's no planet. There's no, and it's, this is all coming off this right here. Okay, it's floodlight. See your cap right here. Here's your red planet right there. See it? Flare. And all these are flares. Okay, these are not isotom with its moon. We don't have 20 isotoms up there. See all these lens flares? Lens flares. And we're back right here, guys. I'm done. Done with this video. Oh, yeah. Just to let you guys know. Somebody sent you guys to go do this this video right here. What you guys are going to see right here real quick is, I call this a fake orb. You guys are going to see an orb come back right here. I did what you guys already know me. I'll do my research and everything. This object doesn't even pass anything around here. It's, if it disappears, look at it. Disappears. Just shines. That's it. Nothing else. So, it's not a planet. All right, it's not a planet, guys. It's just an orb passing by, just like you get the little orbs that come by with you when you fly in the camera. That's all it is—a big old orb flying by. Ooh, okay, I'm done out of here.